Bobbi No Nose is a mobster living in Good Neighbor in Fallout 4. She is a self-proclaimed legitimate businesswoman with ambitious plans, including orchestrating a heist in Mayor Hancock's strongroom and recruiting diggers for the Big Dig project to get revenge on Mayor McDonough. Bobbi is known for her high health level, lack of armor, and involvement in various quests within the game.